the hearse goes by, for you may be the next to die. They wrap you in a cotton sheet, a lacy shroud that falls down to your feet. They place you in a lacquered box, nestled beneath all the dirt and the rocks. All goes well for about a week, and then the casket will start to leak. The worms creep in, the worms creep out, the worms are scurrying all about. They feast on your eyes and then your nose, they feast upon everything down to your toes. Not even to prove that you're very brave. A spirit sleeping just below, and one day you'll be like them, you know. Your body to the earth returns, your blood dries up and your gases burn. You fade away to ash and dust, and nothing remains but nails and some rust. The worms creep in, the worms creep out, the worms are scurrying all about. They feast on your eyes and then your nose, they feast upon everything down to your toes. Caskets crumble to dust and stones. You lie at rest in your final bed. Your spirit departs to the land of the dead. You may think your body a grisly sight, but you don't need it now, so you guess it's all right. The worms creep in, the worms creep out, the worms are scurrying all about. They feast on your eyes and then your nose, they feast upon everything down to your toes. The worms creep in, the worms creep out, the worms are scurrying all about. They sing and dance, how they love you so, surrounded by friends till the morning.